When I was young, me and my mama had beef. 17 years old, kicked down on the streets. Look back at the time, I thought I'd never see your face. Ain't a woman alive that could take my mama's place. Suspended from school, scared to go home. I was a fool with the gas, we put a whoop into my backside.
That you've endured just to provide for your kids is the reason why I always show appreciation. I'm not exaggerating when I say
ain't a woman alive that can take my mama's place.
I owe it to you for being on this earth today. When the doctor said let me go, you told him let me stay. I'm glad. Up, I'm just nothing but grateful. I'm sorry for all the times that I let you down. Cause in reality, all I wanted to do was make you proud and make you smile. Cause I hate it when you cry. Plus, I don't want you to rely on some other guy.
You're in the
you put yourself after others. Overall, you were more than just a mother. I promise I'll get a job, promise I'll work harder. You could
tell I act crazy. I gotta thank the Lord that you made me. I'm on words that can't express how I feel. You never kept a secret, you always stayed real.
The care when I didn't have a father, and for that I can't thank you enough. You mean the world to me. I doubt that I can say it enough, even though I don't always get to say it. Mama, I love you, and just understand that you are appreciated. Dear mama, you are appreciated.